Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. May the glory and peace be upon us all. Today in Islamic studies, we'll learn about our creator, first prophet or messenger of Allah and the last messenger of Allah. So my dear Goenkans, be attentive towards your teacher. Who is our creator? Allah is our creator. Creator is who creates everything. Plants, animals, mountains, sun and the moon. And everything around us. Then Allah creates Adam, peace be upon him. Yes, first messenger of Allah. Who is our first messenger? Prophet Adam, peace be upon him, is the first messenger of Allah. There are so many messengers of Allah. Allah created messengers to bring us a message what is right and what is wrong. So he created Adam first. Adam, peace be upon him, is the first messenger of Allah. Now move towards last messenger of Allah. Who is our last messenger? Last messenger of Allah is Muhammad, peace be upon him. Yes, Muhammad, peace be upon him, is our last messenger. Leave you all in Allah Rabbul Izzat's protection. Thank you, Goenkans.